It's not good. And the umeshu comes from ume, that's a type of apricot, and shu means wine, but it's no wine, it's a liqueur. It has 17% alcohol by volume, and yeah, here is written ume fruit liqueur, product of Japan, and extra years means it's a better quality, I think. And well, it was a little bit expensive, I think 3 euro or so, or two, I don't know. Ingredients are ume fruit, sugar, and cane spirit. So, only 3 ingredients. That means quality, I think. No, wait. Ume fruit? Ah, okay. So